My name is Darcie Salmon. In March of 97, right here on Knik Goose Bay Road, an impaired driver hit me head on doing 85 miles an hour. He busted my legs in over 300 pieces and I was forced to learn to walk again. They lost me while prepping me for surgery twice. While the crash cost me pain, loss of work and income, the worst of it was the anguish that it caused my family. Please don't drive impaired. It's a dead end.